But what is Kahlua? Kahlua is a rum-based spirit made with 100% Arabica coffee beans, and it's no wonder why it's the number one coffee liqueur on the market. It takes 6 to 7 years per bottle to make this. This spirit was created in 1936 and holds an ABV, or alcohol by volume, of 20%. Popularized by the Big Lebowski.
Yeah, sure, White Russian.